right, here we go. Little lap around Texas World Speedway. Historic track, closed down for a while. I'm gonna do a little lap here.